The goal today is to simply win a game in the tournament. In either
we technically have two chances to do it, so. If it puts us in a platinum tournament, yeah. But if it puts us in another fucking diamond tournament.
We're in the Eastern time zone. DST, baby.
New York, baby.
All right, enter us for the tournament.
Hold on, get my stream set up. And we're good. All right. It's that car.
And then
I can't sign up yet.
Hold on, it's joining in 10 seconds. Look at the top right. So as soon as let those join, and then just do competitive trios. Play like a game or two.
Yes, ma'am.
The big hand is 5-5s. Evan, one day when you're not playing video games, you need to let me try playing on your PC. I know, I just want to try it. Well, if you're ever out of town, I'm going to play Modded Minecraft for a whole week on the stream. Alright, let's do this thing. Dude, you can play custom zombies. And you just don't.
I have black ops still.
Alright, and everything. Now we're in, so go ahead and just put us in a competitive match since we have 15 minutes. Let's try and warm up in competitive trios. Wait. Oh, you can't? Wait, now try putting us in normal casual.
We should be able to do casual.
Nope.
Not matchmaking while registered for a tournament.
Okay, just exit us from the tournament for a minute, then.
Why?
We'll be fine. We're gonna make. We have 15
Where
minutes.
Just wait.
Just exit us for a second. It's not a big deal.
We'll play a competitive match and then get back in.
Yeah, we'll have plenty of time. We'll do one competitive match and then we'll go back. Why did it kick us? If you left the tournament. Invite me back.
Because we're technically
Jerry,
still
accept my
tournament
fucking
tournament.
Friend request on Apple.
I did, motherfucker.
No, you haven't.
Oh my god.
I need an invite.
Oops.
Okay, you have to invite me one more time because I'm still in the... Wait, what happened?
Evan, I've hit add as epic friend like 5 times.
Then why haven't you, Jerry?
What do you mean, why haven't I? I have.
No, why haven't you?
I'm gonna eat you. Y'all gonna invite me to the game or just make me stay with my thumb up my ass?
Okay, so Jerry. Or just use the Dragon Balls. Alright, oh, play one competitive game.
So competitive peels.
What are you doing? Don't worry about adding money, that's fine.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, gold 3. Let's go, baby.
I will check them when I get
I'm flat 2 and 3 now.
1,000 degrees.
You're 1,000 degrees.
What does that even mean?
I have no idea.
I'll check your arms before bed, okay?
Oh, we got a team battle.
Liam,
yeah,
check them before bed. I literally
wheelie tasty.
Warm.
Also, not to hate on the Midwestern Coneheads, but why is our default color orange?
Because traffic cone.
That's fair, okay. That never registered in my head.
That's a goal. Going in. All day. Yep.
That counted as me because you hit me.
Alright. Yeah, Evan, please try to keep it down. Because you're louder than me. Which is something
motherfucker, what?
You are. Allison.
I wasn't even talking.
I'm talking about
Jerry.
Yesterday.
Go.
I wonder if I can always get a 50 like that if I just flip forward like that. Just block it. Damn it, I tried to finish it off. They're coming for that one.
I whipped.
Oh. Get that out.
that bounced weird. I didn't expect that. Oh.
Center.
Someone hit it.
Damn it. Get back.
They're shooting it.
Oh, fuck. I tried. It was going in either way, so. You two go. I moved up just to get some boost. I can't do defense. Also, it's the guy with 30 score on their team that's spamming the...
He's spamming wild because the other guy kind of sold it. Oh my god, how do you play?
Oh, jeez.
Come on, Devin, sink that.
What?
Thought I had that.
Okay, Evan.
I didn't mean to do that, but it works.
Alright, man.
He blocked me. Fucking spawn in, Devin.
I barely touched it.
Mac it
ass in. Scores. Wow, let's go. Oh, past Evan right here after that.
I really thought they had that blocked.
Snipe? Nope. Oh.
I have no boost, I'm going. Tried to block it and they fucking hit that shit. Tell me how that fucking works. Why is this thing?
I'm going. Or you stay back.
No, okay.
No. Why we're me and him are in the corners.
Oh, it's one of the good bounces.
Please put that in.
Okay, Jerry, I thought you fucked that for a second.
I was... Okay, I had a hard angle anyways, but...
Damn it, dude.
I just juked the fuck out of them.
Damn.
Oh, Devin.
Well, that ball did not come across the
middle. Oh, no one's back.
I thought it would.
He's trying to demo me.
Oh, he blocked his own shot. Ooh.
These shots are hitting off the wall.
I'm waiting there. It's wide. And he hits that fucking bullshit?
Really? The last guy on their team hits that? Half of his score just came from that.
What the fuck is that, dude?
To go.
We a little tasty, that's his name.
I fucked it.
Oh, I hit both of them. Oh, sorry, Devin.
hit it.
I fucked it.
I shelved it. Put back.
Yes, Jerry. Thank God. Holy fuck, how many times did we fuck that up?
I just don't know how they freaking shelved that.
Hey, pretty sure you have the skill issue, bud. I don't know. I think it's Jerry today. We're not gonna look at the scores or anything.
I'm leading the team. Like, look at the fucking score.
Shh. No, Jerry has a skill issue.
Scoreboard. Devin.
Saint fucking.
Wish I had WoW. I would just go, wow.
You probably do somewhere.
Yeah. You can only have 16 total physics. Four
and only four of them don't even make it to the actual cat.
Four of them are just team chat. Yeah. Uh-oh, incoming. Nice.
I'm staying back.
I'm getting a lot
guys,
better just reading other people's hits and just...
Just keep the ball in front. In their side, I'm just gonna stay right here.
Oh, that was a weird bounce. I really thought I had that, I apologize.
Sorry.
Nice, so. Just keep it down there and literally just dominate down there.
Fuck.
I got it.
Oh no!
Fucking bitch!
Guided over me.
Yeah, that's a... you two go. Or should we all three of us go?
You gotta be careful how long this overtime goes. It's already 56.
Yeah. We'll be fine.
I'll go, Jerry.
I mean, it's 5-5. There's no way this game goes that long without getting a goal. Dude, how do I always lose those? I'm getting absolutely sauced and tossed right now.
Go up.
Oh, motherfucker.
I got bounced out of the way of that.
Good thing I turned around. I went to go grab boost.
I got a Jerry.
Evan, I was there.
Hey, go, Jerry. One. Get it. God fucking damn it, Jerry. Not straight up. Jerry!
Seven.
That wasn't
Seven.
Jerry the time. Shut
oh,
up.
Okay.
Holy fuck.
Speaking of blaming other people.
Nah, just
hit the
blame
ball,
Jerry,
not
even
like
if it's you.
Perfect accuracy every time. I completely whiffed. That ball bounced so much higher than I
Oh, what the fuck? That was such a weird cut.
What the hell happened there?
He backflipped on accident.
No, I hit it and like did a weird half flip.
Oh,
It's wide. We might literally have to concede if we're going to be in the tournament.
No.
We're good. It's 58. We gotta go.
That's why I backed out. All right, enters for the tournament. All right, cool. Starting in a minute 34.
Oh, I got a drop. Okay, actually, I'm going to.
What? Are you, dude? It kicks us out of the party.
Fuck.
Hurry.
Forgot about that.
You got to join us now.
Invitation.
No, me and Jerry both have to back out of the tournament separately now. Now invite us.
I can't invite Jerry. You have to invite Jerry. I wanted white.
Oh, because you wanted to change the fucking color?
Yes.
Jesus.
We're good.
Holy fuck.
You think we're gonna get mollywopped again?
Potentially. Depends on if it's a flat or a diamond tournament.
Devin, I've got a little mini window of all my streams. Oh god, one of them's unmuted.
Neutral Venom versus Schmirkaber. We're versing Neural Venom. Then Schmirkaber versus the Puffy Pillows. Team Cilantro versus Jake from State Farm. And Humming Paladin versus HBG.
Jake from State Farm, we better fucking play them. This is a revenge game.
That's what to say, revenge.
Like Baker Mayfield versus the Browns.
You think Jake personally fired you?
Yeah, definitely. No, because there's two Jake from State Farms now. So.
Two?
There's two?
Yeah, the new guy they're using, I think he's also, yeah, he's Jake from State Farm. Then there's also the Jake from State Farm from the old commercials that was wearing khakis. He was some white dude.
You think we're going to go Neutral Venom?
I don't know.
I guess we'll find out.
I really want to. They're not a team, though. Like an actual team. Who knows? Just waiting on Smash to ready up. There's always one person that's like, no, I don't feel like it.
This is chaos. Wait, our name is Skill Issue? Alright. Already. Oh, smashed up. Little bitch.
They're both tournament winners, too. We have two tournament winners on the team, so.
I just want the badge.
Alright, I'm going.
Maximum time is 11 minutes.
Yes! It's on their side.
What do you mean, yes?
Good start.
Missed. Kevin missed.
I got in my own head there, I'm not gonna lie. Damn it!
Saved him.
I freaking turn around for 1 second, the ball's in the crease. I'm like, oh my gosh. Go.
Oh, fuck, I knew you had that. Oh, wait.
Yes! Oh, yes! Putting it in there. Yeah!
That's fine. That's fucking fine.
How is that yours?
Because nobody, you didn't touch it after. It's all them. All three of them touched it.
That was a fucking mess.
Okay, we're going to play very semi-conservative.
Okay, Devin, you go.
Up. I'm going to go up for this tip-off, and then I'm going to stay back.
Yeah. You're just going to stay back all the time?
For the most part, unless there's like a clear opportunity. Go, go, go.
Okay. Oh my fucking god.
That was just this fucking huge. I like triple tap that bitch.
You just rolled it
in. Tap,
tap. Oh my gosh. That went into the tap. He's like, I needed it to go in.
Devin, go for the tip off.
No, I'm going and let him go.
Okay.
If it comes to me, I'm going to hit it. All right.
Okay. Yep. I'm glad you stayed back. Jerry, was I hitting you?
We've got to clear it. Clear it.
What a play! I tried to clear it.
Oh yeah. God. Okay. Job, Jerry.
I'm not gonna go.
Jerry, just keep it in their zone. And we're good.
We're in a turn. Why are you just standing over me? I thought you were gonna go to bed by yourself. Can you try and sleep by yourself?
Let's
Evan, I almost blocked that.
Why?
No, no.
Oh, you're just like
just there.
Over there. Yeah.
Look, I was right here.
Oh my god. I think I wouldn't have made it as easily if it didn't tip off you. I don't have any boost.
That's fine. Just carry it. Just carry it. Just carry it. As far as you can. And then if you need to back out, back out.
Send it back. Never mind.
They murdered Devin or Jerry. Oh no, just Jerry do the murder.
Oh my
god.
Oh gosh,
Evan.
Oh.
What?
You almost scored.
Pinch the fuck out of that. Jesus.
Fucking nice, Evan. Oh. That was almost a pass of the fucking century.
Oh my god, Jerry!
That was a good ass pass, though. I almost scored that.
You know, well, it doesn't matter. You passed yourself. Got the rebound.
This is a good start. This is a good start.
I'm going.
Oh my gosh. Shot out of Keenan.
They're not going up for it. They're just taking their time. I'm coming in. Oh, that's just weird.
I couldn't do anything. They literally canceled all the momentum on that.
That's a shot.
Oh, fuck. Oh. I had, like, no boost that entire time.
Did he just nice shot himself?
Was that his goal?
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Oh, my gosh. Here they come again.
Fucking hell, that was weird.
What the fuck are they doing?
Their ass.
That is
stay
true.
Stay on it, Devin, on middle.
Bodying people.
Turn on it.
Oh, fuck.
Get back. Sorry, Devin. Sorry, Devin.
I have no boost.
Okay. Oh my god, Jerry.
I have no boost still.
Oh,
fucking
that
bitch.
Was a good goal. I didn't have any momentum. I couldn't build any momentum. I was stuck in this weird spot.
Alright, we can't possibly lose this game, right?
Oh my god.
Devin, go. Put you back on offense for a bit. Okay, never mind.
I'm getting there.
I got
it. Up.
Is that in? Okay.
No, way high, way high.
Oh,
Evan.
Fuck.
Oh,
I was already up for that, I'm sorry.
Fucking A, boys.
doing?
Jerry, I was already up.
You weren't gonna hit it.
I did hit it!
Because I hit it into you.
Bro, I need boost, and everyone keeps taking it from me. The fact that this is a 4-3 game right now is unbelievable. I can't believe.
Just keep it in their zone.
Oh, that's a goal. Thank fuck, dude. We almost blew a 4-0 lead with 2 minutes to go.
I'm going. Jerry, there, it's open.
I'm weird angle. Someone.
Okay.
Or they do
I
that.
I just fucking get it. I tried. Y'all are shoving. Yeah, we are. We are, Dan. Oh, shoving's probably not good, actually, now that I think about it. Oops.
No, that's good. That's good.
Oh, what the fuck? He hit that last second. What the fuck are they doing? What the hell?
I don't know what they're doing.
I'm just trying to figure out what they're doing. Oh, that's a setup.
I almost scored that.
We move on.
Skill issue.
Now, if we lose, we're... The only thing is now
we keep losing Don Dan. Now that we moved on. Oh,
what do you think we're facing?
So at least we have a little...
To continue. When you get done, just hit continue.
This is a flat turn, boys.
We're getting right in. We're playing Puppy for Lilies. Akron State Farm is still in the tournament, by the way.
We'll face them next if we win.
Yeah, we just have to face the
unless
puppy
they lose.
Pillows.
Unless they lose, yeah.
I'm 32nd for saves, 14th for assists.
Mine hasn't updated yet.
I'm 23rd
be.
For
yeah,
goals.
No,
wait, I scored, didn't I?
No, you. It hasn't updated. All of yours say zero.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'm 2nd in the tournament in saves right now. Oh. Same strategy. Try and score, and then if we can score at least one, I'm going to try and stay back as much as possible. I don't care about scoring as long as we can win. As long as Jerry's scoring, that's fine.
Hey, I haven't got
two of them are in a team together. There's always one person that just doesn't ready up. Every time. Here we go. Here we go. Yeah, if we lose now, we're done, though.
No second chance?
Nope.
No.
Only, that's only if you get first it. Rounded.
I'm going.
All right, I'm staying back. I'm staying back.
Okay.
Oh, I thought their teammate was about to hit that in. Fuck.
Waiting for their touch.
What
clear
the
it,
fuck?
Please. Clear it, please.
I can't do anything.
Fuck!
Hit him.
Oh, fuck!
That's fine.
Yes, Jerry! Okay. A little bit of a panic there. Oh!
Nice.
Jerry, go.
I'm doing this face off and I'm getting the hell out.
That's fine. Hang on.
They're coming, they're coming.
Yep, I was trying to 50 it.
I have no boost. Chilling.
They're gonna take a shot.
You gotta get that out.
A bad shot.
Okay. Nice. It's empty. It's empty, Jerry.
I couldn't touch it that well.
Ow.
I have been
murdered.
You man made a gear with cheese. One quarter pound there.
Well, I'll go down, pound down. I speak fluent French.
Oh, wrong way.
I know.
Damn it, Jerry.
I have no boost, but I have a dream.
Your dream is get my way.
Jerry, I was already carrying that. You got in my way, motherfucker.
Get that out. Nice.
So, no, you don't get to yell at me for that one.
Okay, okay. Hang on. Oh.
Fuck. Nice. Fuck out of the way.
Oh, I thought you just gave me that goal.
Nope, it's too high. It's coming down, it's coming down.
I'm demo.
I have no boost, Evan. You gotta try and get this one out.
Fuck.
Nice. Two more.
What, you mean me hitting Jerry to get it out?
Nah, I'll take it.
Sacrifices must be made. Some of you may die.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
That is a risk I am willing to take.
I don't know what I'm doing.
I just literally hit them. He just said, okay.
All right. He just nice one his own demo. Evan.
I don't know what I was doing there.
That's gonna fall. Yep.
They're demoing now for sure.
They're just demoing.
Fuck out of here.
In that.
I didn't have enough boost.
Just watch out for them then. Oh.
Oh, I tried. I couldn't. I had no boost.
Jerry, no.
Nice center, Jerry.
Nice 26 score up.
What?
Don't talk shit to me. Can't talk shit when you got 26 score, bud.
Oh. I got it. Devin. Fuck.
No, you don't. Please.
Oh,
no.
Fuck.
Jerry, it's coming.
I tried, boys.
Bottom guy on their team, what a saving, by the way. I'm going, Jerry. Okay.
Dude, really?
Oh! Look at that setup!
I have what to say about what to say.
Holy shit. Thread the needle between three people. I'm not moving.
I'm going. I'm going. Yeah. I'm going for it. Still. Of course.
Let it stay down.
I'm staying back. I'm staying back.
Yep, I'm going.
Okay.
Fucking bitches, dude.
Oh. Okay, you gotta watch the demo.
Are you fucking kidding me? I barely missed that.
Oh shit.
Oh, what the fuck? Oh my god.
Oh.
I'm sorry, I'm missing all these off the wall today. No!
Bitch.
Okay.
I got this one. Nice.
What the fuck was that supposed to do?
I don't know, but we could turn it into something here.
They're gonna hit.
I got it. Okay.
That's might go in.
Yes! Yes!
Holy fuck, what a goal.
Fuck those bitches, dude. Piece of shit.
Fucking Maverick, what a saving.
Is faking their way of trying to say just kidding or something?
Oh my god, Devin.
Oh my goodness, the revenge game.
The revenge game.
I'm about to fucking play with a fish chip on my shoulder.
I'm fourth? Oh no, we're fourth
it
for goals.
Hasn't loaded last,
it hasn't updated
last match.
I know, but as of last match, I'm 11th for goals still.
These people might be really good. We have no idea who we're going up against. We're not in the team together. Oh, wait, there's only two of them.
Oh my god.
Oh, no, that's a third. There's two teams.
For a minute, hold on to say.
They're all rocking the same skin, so are you sure they're not the same team?
Well, at least they're not part of the same, like, clan. But, I don't know. Oh, here we go. You guys don't understand. We have to win this game.
I'm going, Jerry.
All right, you two go.
Back
you
me
two
up.
Go. You two go.
Smack that.
All on the floor.
Oh, heavens.
Okay. Yeah, I couldn't do anything.
Fuck. You 50'd with me.
It's wide. You guys
oh, just carry that,
out.
Jerry.
I have no boost. You gotta keep it away.
Oh,
nice.
Just get boost in a corner, then.
I'm good.
I'm stuck in the air.
An insane ball.
Oh fuck, Devin, sorry.
Oh fuck, dude.
Damn it, man.
I was coming down from the wall, Devin. I'm sorry. I'm staying back.
I'm just trying to just beat us up, dude. That didn't help.
Oh, what the fuck?
That's gonna be 2-0. Oh, he whiffed. Oh my gosh. That tip off the wall, I did not expect.
I have no boost. He fucking.
Oh,
okay. I thought I was stuck in rule one.
I'm still in the tournament.
Now's our chance.
I suck.
Got no boost.
I'm saying mid. Somebody.
Oh no!
Put it back.
I get no boost.
Oh, fuck.
Fucking hell.
Hit that down.
I'm taking. I got no boost. I'm just sending
I've got no boost either.
Oh,
they're
gonna
hit
that. Yep.
Oh, fuck.
Someone needs to get that. I have no boost.
That's it. Nah.
Oh.
Damn it.
Evan, don't push.
That's going to be... No, it's not.
Fucking hell, that was there.
I
can't get boost to save my fucking life. Evan, don't push when Devin's already there.
Dude, we gotta start doing something.
Take the shot.
What's up there? Someone's got to tap it.
Yes!
Finally.
Okay.
Come on.
It depends on how far we go.
Father, last guy actually isn't saying anything. Just them. There you go.
Come on.
Yes.
Stay with it, Devin.
No, it's too much.
Get back.
Way too much. Nice. I'm gonna get it. Okay.
Sorry, I was already there.
No, you're good.
Fuck, if I could have hit
sensor.
That.
Damn it.
I'm gonna hit it again.
I was bumping their fucking goals.
Hit it again. I'm hitting.
Uh oh.
I have a hit me. A tie.
Please.
Somebody.
Get it out.
Oh my god, I
got
it.
Oh my god, I whiffed.
Okay. Whew. Oh, it's still here.
Oh, it's still in.
No! Oh, it's wide. We're good.
Sorry.
That's wide. Going up over. And over time.
I'm going.
You two go.
I'll go behind him.
I thought that was going to deflect off Jerry's car and in. I was going to cry.
It almost did. Fuck, that's over.
Fuck.
Try to get in the way. You got him.
There you go.
Fuck, if he wouldn't have disrupted
I,
that, that
I didn't have a chance to stop.
That wasn't you. That wasn't you.
It's all...
Get back to me.
Oh, fuck.
Oh. Nice. I had to slow it down any way I could.
Stay on it.
Just carrying it. I'm carrying it with my fucking life.
Oh, they're gonna smack it. Oh shit.
Oh, Devin. I'm back. I'm just getting a net. They're going for a demo net, but trying to disrupt me. Fuck.
No! Oh fuck!
No,
Jerry.
Devin, no!
I thought Jerry had that, so I wanted to move out of the way.
Devin smacked the fuck out of that
ball.
I'll be back on. I'm gonna help make
no,
that. Damn it. Fuck.
Evan, if you go to rewards, you can open, like, cups and stuff.
Yeah.
can open one of the challenges cups.
I got an import item.
I got a rare trail.
That was fun enough for a short stream. Fuck.
Ooh, I got an exotic wheel. I'll be back, guys.
Oh, it's good to know that we're getting better.
Hello. Right here. Jerry has returned. He's playing Madden. I don't know why he leaves the party. Boomer. Are you getting back on Rocket League, Devin, or what? I don't know. Hold on. Join the party. Hello. You shut up. What are we playing?
I mean, I'm fine with Rocket League again, but...
I didn't know if you'd want to keep playing. Also, I didn't know how long you'd be gone. So, give me like 2 or 3 minutes. I'll be there.
Me and Jerry are already together, so.
I'm just going to finish this drive real quick.
Oh, that's kind of shitty, Evan. Since you're on PlayStation, on PC, I can't trade items with you. You can only trade people on the same console.
Do I get my stuff if I switch to Xbox?
As long as it's the same Epic account.
Yeah, it should be.
Aren't you used to keyboard now, or have you been playing controller?
No, I'm just going to trade with you.
Well, I don't know what I have or what you have.
Well, let's see.
You're going to switch just to do that?
Well, I can literally turn on my Xbox and turn on the monitor.
Oh, your Xbox has its own monitor?
No, I just switched my third monitor over.
Oh, hold on. Okay.
Alright, I need an invitation. Anyone have any cool card types they don't want?
Any cool what?
Cool card types.
I don't know if I have any that you don't have.
Well, I guess
I have a bunch of the Nomad GXT fucking things, but...
I don't know what that is.
It's the thing from when you and I both had Rocket Pass in Season 6.
Here, accept my invitation to trade.
Wait. It says, access to this feature requires two-factor authentication, verified email address via Epic. Have I not verified my email address?
Bruh.
Hang on, I guess I gotta go.
You can't trade between platforms. That is so stupid. I don't get what the different versions of the cars are, like, for. I don't really get it.
Like, the colors?
Like, yeah, like, I have a cobalt octane.
It just changes, like, some of the accent colors to that color.
That's fucking stupid.
I mean,
I
like, the white
black market
variant of things.
Blueprint? Let's fucking go. Wow. Phoenix Cannon Blueprint. Yeah, don't worry about it, then. At least we could play on PC while we wait for it to fucking go. Alright, hurry up, Jerry. Are we ready?
Hang on.
Evan, just play some game while he finishes doing his two-factor thing. We'll be fine. Alright, let's go. Let's do competitive. Let's try and get better at the game.
Man, that tournament made me so sad.
Yeah, let's just do it.
Here we go. Let's get ready to
fuck.
Suck it.
My mic is muted. All right, I'm going.
Let's increase that rank.
Yeah.
They didn't go. Oh Lord. Fucking bitch.
Absolutely just bodied that ball. No, the ball stays in. Oh, that's a goal.
Oh, get it, Evan.
Don't steal that, asshole.
I tried.
I didn't know it was a ball.
Ball must go in.
Oh, that's just unfortunate.
Okay. Ow, Devin. I was gonna send it around.
Ow, I've been murdered.
Oh, the ball's coming your way.
Doing that, Evan, coming in.
Nice.
Guy's trying to fucking demo me.
Oh my god.
Saucy.
Little like handoff.
I didn't know if I was gonna catch up to him.
Stand back.
I'm so bad at face-offs. I just need to retire from face-offs. Apparently, I can never get them to go our way. Nice try, Jerry. I got it.
Power.
I thought that guy was gonna hit it. I was going more for a block than a hit.
Oh.
Wow, Jerry.
What do you mean, wow?
I'm kidding, Jerry.
Usually you aren't.
Jerry. I need a Jerry button.
You do it just fine, so.
No, I need the Jerry button.
Oh, keep going. Keep going, ball. We ball.
We ball.
Fuck it. We ball.
That's
holy
way
shit.
Too fast. There's some fucking heat-seeking missile on the boards. If their teammate was waiting for that, then they deserve that. How fucking fast that ball is going. I shouldn't. That was a bad hit. Oh.
Sorry, everyone's there.
Oh. Oh, oh nice. Pick up.
Evan's reading the ball like a fucking book.
I can't trade.
I don't know
how,
what.
How, but then he takes me out.
I'm absolutely bodying.
I just got
this
fucking
dude
pit maneuvered.
What?
Hey.
Oh my god.
Fucking A was that.
What?
What?
How did, look at how he pinched this off, look. He was coming in from the wrong side, so I got it to go backwards. Let's get a
seven go.
Free pass, shut the fuck up. Nope. And I missed the boost. It's a great day.
Okay.
Well,
I'm going
up for it. What the hell was he doing? Okay.
That was abysmal. I apologize.
I had too much faith in Evan right there.
I also had too much faith in Evan.
Oh. Go. Sending around oils.
Oh, no.
No. It's still not dead.
Keep it in the freezer.
Nope, they're gonna hit it.
I'm gonna hit it back. Okay.
No, you're not.
He dunked me.
Too far.
I tried it.
Nice hit.
Fuck you guys.
I can never get a good angle on those.
Oh, fuck. Sorry,
upward.
Devin.
That's way too high.
Jerry.
They're freaking bringing the heat right now on offense. We need to pick it up. Here it comes. It's going to be too much. And he dunked it over me. Cool. I went up for it, too. He went up before me and got it off the wall.
Supersonic. Ow.
Going was nice.
That it? Yeah. Jerry. I know that wasn't Jerry, just like saying it.
It literally just sounds like you're using that fucking
Jerry.
Button.
Hold on, let me make... Oh, I can't make a Jerry button real quick, but I can just...
We're playing.
I know.
Do not. Can we hold on to the win? We're in freaking gold division, unless we're not playing in gold for some reason.
Devin, center it.
Bro, what the fuck do you want me to do?
Center it!
Shut the fuck up.
Boys, there's nothing I could do there.
I was not going to be able to hit it right from that angle.
Jerry!
Jerry, why don't you bat?
Bitch, why didn't you hit it better?
90 score, Jerry, really?
Own goal of the century, Devin, really?
Yeah, but how many fucking errors did you have on that freaking third? I have one. Go fuck yourself. You and Evan almost blew a 4-0 lead.
I scored 4 of those fucking goals on my myself.
Well, yeah, because I was playing defense.
Keep it in the air, boys.
Dream is alive. Still alive.
Hang on.
I'm getting over there. I'm over there. Dream is alive and
it's dead. I'm going.
All right, I gotta go. Can I win a face-off, please? Okay, slow down.
And then flip.
Yeah. Jerry.
Goes in. Fuck off, Jerry. Uh-oh, feather tap that. Try and hit it here.
It works, Jerry.
Yeah, I guess it worked.
Oh my god!
Go for it, Devin.
Oh my fucking god.
Holy shit, Devin. I didn't think you'd get that angle.
Me fighting for my fucking life to just keep it in. All three of them going for it. Jerry, what like account level are you?
I'm in gold 2 division 2. You're fucking kidding me.
Account level?
Were those people unranked? Were those people unranked?
I'm level 69.
I'm level 255.
Jesus fuck.
I'm like level 240 or something like that.
Most of my
sus.
Levels came from when
Fat
you have
Cat
Rocket
Oreo.
Pass, you get better
and
XP.
Gnome Chomsky. Gnome Chomsky. Jerry, what the fuck?
Look. I don't know what I was going to say. That was a shot on net somehow.
Oh boy.
They're already what a saving.
They would have saved themselves. Because apparently it wasn't good saving when it wasn't that great.
Mid save.
Oh, there you
exactly.
go.
Exactly.
Okay.
I I didn't think you were gonna keep carrying that, honestly. I don't know why.
Damn it!
And Evan didn't get back.
I couldn't.
See, you weren't boosting that whole time.
I was!
I saw, I was watching you. You did boost right away.
Lazy getting back on defense? Alright. Oh, that's a goal. Okay.
That
was their mistake. We'll take the easy one. Was that last game? We played against a 19.
What the fuck was that? He dodged
the ball. Not everyone's ranked yet because it is early season.
Yeah.
He just
that's probably, that also could be why we're playing against really good players. So a lot of players are just building up in the ranks. Like, what was that fucking bullshit?
Oh, go.
No, I
don't fucking
Jerry.
That was Kevin
Jerry.
White, you asshole.
I thought I saw someone coming from my corner of my eye.
It was Jerry.
That was Devin.
Devin hit it first.
I didn't touch it.
He never touched it. It was just me who shot it. I hit it and shot it and missed. And Jerry, get it.
Yeah, good defense. Postmortem.
We love that postmortem D. Wait.
That might be popular.
Ow.
I can't see through all
Damn
the fucking
it.
Carnage.
I couldn't get the ball out of the air there.
Coming in.
Oh, we're good. Oh.
Go for it, Evan.
I'm at center. What are you doing? I'm nowhere. Oh, you said Evan. I was about to say, I am not in the area. Ball's going to the stratosphere. Oh, no.
Fuck you, little son. I didn't mean to kill him. I just wanted to knock him around. Oh, fuck. Incredible.
Let's get on the counterattack.
I missed the boost. God damn it.
Oh, my God. And then you turned around to hit me.
Get out of my way then, Jerry.
We got to get that.
Oh, I killed the guy
Why
going for the shot.
That shit?
I have 12 boost
push.
Keep it along the boards. Yep. Oh, thank goodness I needed that 100 boost.
Okay.
Nope.
That works.
Just push it out.
Get out of the way.
Evan. Oh no. Evan! You hit me twice in one play.
Fuck. Get out of the play. I don't fucking know.
Don't fucking touch me then. Why?
Nice. Oh wow, what the
Oh my god, what the hell?
I got
Oh
Fuck.
He's not gonna be able to
hit
it off.
Jerry.
No.
Jerry.
Oh. Almost sniped the corner there.
Evan, you don't need to say that so fucking much.
I just like saying it, Jerry.
Oh, you gotta get that out. I got duped out by yours.
Hang on.
Ready, boost.
Oh,
get boost.
From the fucking moon. Evan, that's you. It's still you.
I couldn't do anything.
No,
I choked it. I literally jumped up to try and stop.
Oh, turn on it, Evan.
Get it.
I couldn't. I couldn't turn quick enough.
Remember, you can drift.
I did.
Dude,
I literally did, Jerry.
I'm just giving you suggestions.
Oh.
I'm not trying to guess.
Get back home.
We got it. We're good.
You gotta clear it. Nice.
I'm centered around the boards. Fuck.
I got
Devin. It. Yep.
We're gonna hit it. Where are they?
Not.
And
get back.
Get back.
This has got the game written all over right here.
Fuck.
Let it hit the ground.
I'm staying back. I don't have a choice.
Go, Jerry.
Oh, fuck. I didn't think he'd hit that. Devin is...
What? Why are they want to save you? Also, this ball snuck right in past me. Why is it every game it's a division down or a division up? Every single loss, it's like, oh, you lost.
Seems
once?
Like
get the fuck out.
Seems like my losses always deduct me, but my wins never bring me up. All right, Evan, you follow with Devin.
How do you get division down for an OTL? In a tightly contested game.
It should go off your fucking performance in the game, not your team's fucking performance.
Yeah, if you get blown out, you know, 6-0. Yeah, please demote me.
Oh, okay.
I'm back.
I've gotten hit 3 times already. Okay.
What the fuck? I'm trying to block their shots and they're not hitting them hard enough. Oh, come on. Jerry, I had that cleared.
I didn't have any boost.
Bitch.
Oh, fuck.
Nice. Sir.
Beautiful.
Yes. Good fucking pass. Beautiful. A nice little flick pass.
I have to get the angle on to get over, but it works too. Take those.
I'm going, of course.
I'll follow. Oh,
go get it.
Yep. Okay, got it.
Ooh.
Oh, nice. My God!
Sensational goal! Sensational digging balls! Go down the opposite. You got
Batman!
Batman has a fat cop.
I'm going.
PG-13.
Nope, not PG-13.
Rated X.
Okay, I didn't know what to do there.
I just thought I was sounding like that voice.
I tried to go up
like
for it, and then I got this.
Batcock.
Somebody?
Oh, I couldn't get to it on time.
Who said that? Was that Allison?
Oh my God.
Hmm? Oh!
Too low?
My cock!
Oh no, get back.
Fighting for it.
My Doc Hudson.
Oh, I got hit by Devin as I was. Oh, that might be it.
It's wide.
No! Oh.
Too much.
It's a little too saucy. I can't see.
We're good.
Beautiful, Jerry.
I was in the fucking stratosphere.
Jerry, for half a second I thought I hit this. Look at this attempt I just made on this ball. I almost did it.
You just floated.
That would have hit my car and it would have at least gone in the direction of
it. Oh, it's hovering.
That would have been the craziest goal.
Devin, go.
If I hit that. I had to make an effort on the ball, dude. You gotta try and make plays, dude. I'm the playmaker. Like that. That's center.
Holy fuck.
That's centered as fuck. It's going in.
These guys are just not that great, but that's okay.
Nice one, and then they left.
Next one, dude, and then just left.
There they go.
Alright, well, we're 2-1. Well, actually, we're technically 2-0-1. 2 wins, 0 losses, 1 OTL. If it were hockey. We're right into the next one. Baby!
Oh boy.
Against Bond.
Bonger dongers. Oh, I'm going Devin.
That green's giving me a
headache. Dude, I don't. Yeah, that green is obnoxious.
A stoner green.
All right.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, I jumped a little too early. That's okay.
Well, this is me all the way. Keeping it in. I had no boost.
What the fuck kind of?
Devin, you almost did something with that, and it wasn't good. But you almost did something.
I'm trying. All right, motherfucker.
I said, look, I'm not saying you're bad, Devin. You are far better than I.
Bro.
Dude, I think me doing those stupid ass jumps in the air is distracting people more than anything. They're just like, what the fuck is this?
Do you want me to just start jumping in the air?
No, we don't need everyone getting out of position.
Get past them.
I need boosties.
Center my truck.
Oh,
yeah, no boosting over there.
Okay.
I'll let you all day. Come on,
Evan. Oh my God.
We're good.
That's you all day. That takes it anyway.
Evan bodies me out of the fucking way.
Yeah, I was going for it first, to be fair.
What were you
so I had it already.
Okay, what were you going to do with it?
Score?
Yeah, well, you did a real good job.
Well, because Jerry was in the fucking way.
Yeah, I'm sure you would have scored if he wasn't there. I'm sure you
would have
fucking dropped it in the bucket.
There, Flounder.
Thank you.
Hit it up.
You're gonna need more than
smack it.
I got it. Nope. Dude chipped it.
Oh!
Jerry, no!
No, Jerry!
That got around me.
Oh, yeah, it did. Jerry, oh, I would have never known that.
I wish we had a stat for goals let in when you're supposed to be in the back. Jerry would be leading by 100.
Oh my gosh.
Jerry, it's a skill issue.
Evan would be leading in shots with, and then I would be leading in stupid attempts at a shot.
Own goals in a tournament, definitely.
No, that's not even true. I'm leading
in
goals in a tournament in overtime, okay? That's the only stat. Oh my gosh. I can't even hit off balls. Okay, Jerry's doing some weird shit.
Yeah.
I got it.
Beautiful.
Clap it.
Smack it. Oh my
power
god.
I tried to power drift and couldn't get over.
Oh, he ran me over.
It's gonna sneak in. Oh, Evan sucks.
I'm aware. Jerry!
Oh my god, you got in the way of my jump.
You got in the way of my jump. Jerry!
Get the fucking ball out, you pussies. Goodness gracious. Look, people like to talk shit about my shots like that, but I definitely have like a
that wasn't a save
saves.
Even? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh, no,
well,
no,
actually,
no,
it's
no.
A good thing you turned me around. I'm not gonna lie. I didn't know the ball was coming back. Oh, yeah.
Go,
oh, go Devin, go, go.
I thought the guy was pushing. That's fine.
Oh, Evan?
Please. Oh, come on. I tried some more.
How did you hit it that
Jerry,
way?
Please. No. Now it's going the other way. Couldn't get around. I was going in. Don't laugh.
No, I almost had this.
Please tell me it was going in. Okay.
It was, but you had time.
Jerry, shut the fuck up.
You had one more bounce by the time. Jerry, go. Cunt.
Jerry's like, guys, ball's coming, and then he just goes in. I'm like, Jerry, you didn't even touch it. Jerry's like, an effort was made. I'm like, I don't give a fuck about your effort, Jerry. How are we losing? I feel like we're outplaying these guys right now, which is the sad part. How fucking get lost? Oh.
Let's ignore what the fuck I was doing there. Let's just.
No, we're not. We're gonna watch it.
Jerry's gonna talk so much shit.
Hey, Jerry, my defense was better. All right, buddy.
Evan, what the fuck did you do?
Nothing.
Consistent.
It was better than
you.
Jerry pops off for one tournament game, and he's like, everyone look at the big cojones on this man. That's wide. We really need a quick goal here.
Smack that.
I got it.
Like that?
You need to stop talking.
I'm sorry.
I didn't mean to fucking hit it that way. And it's going the other way. Why was no one back?
Jerry was.
I was jump because you're supposed to rotate.
No.
What? You mean no? You can't just say no to rotating.
Yes, I can. Okay. All right,
and
I will.
We're doing everything. I got two goals and a save.
Evan, if you're the first one up, if you're the first one up and you miss and then someone else is coming in, you rotate back.
We always need to make sure
I'm going, Jerry.
Getting back. Someone needs to be getting back at all times. Wait, and then smack it. Oh, I don't like that. I don't like that angle. Nope, didn't like it.
We're good.
Okay, nice. All right, we got to all move now. All offense.
Someone smack that. All right.
That's wide.
That's on target. He's
okay.
Hitting.
Okay.
No, he hit it up. Like, way up.
I'm gonna smack that.
Oh, what a pinch.
That was weird.
Worth it.
Oh,
I got hit. What the hell, Evan?
I was gonna hit it.
Back.
You hit me.
That's a goal.
That's going in. That's game. Ready up. Let's get out of this game, move on to the next one.
What?
Since we can get out of this one and move on to the next one.
Are you already back at the menu?
No, what? I said let's finish this game. I'm here.
No, I thought you said ready up.
No. Well, yeah, you can ready up when the fucking goal is
coming. Hit that.
Dude, first of all, how did you get that goal? Second of all, how did that almost not go in? I felt like I buried that thing. I guess I didn't hit the ball. Did I hit the guy's car?
Yeah, you did.
What?
First of all, the guy I killed was going to hit it in anyway. All right. We got to play this face off so well here. Yep.
We're not. Smack it.
Oh, I wanted that.
That's game. If I had boost, I'd smack the fuck out of it.
There's just times where I want it. And then we hit it in a different direction.
Fuck. I just want to get to diamond, realistically.
Oh, I didn't tear down for that one, but I did when we lost in overtime. That makes so much sense. We're 2-0-1 today. Or, nope, 2-1-1.
There you go.
Okay.
I'm pushing up with it. They're gonna hit that.
Yep.
I'm gonna try and read it again.
Dang it, I tried to get the angle on it, couldn't. I didn't think it was gonna make it to the net without them hitting it.
What the fuck?
Read that. Trying to hit it again.
Oh, dude. Give me that boost.
Alright, just popped it up to him somehow. I fucking
Evan,
missed
that.
Evan,
that's you. Evan, that's you. Evan, that's you.
Sorry, man.
I'll hit you again. Oh, shit. You got a three?
Yeah, I just touched it to the side.
I whiffed. Fuck.
Oh, what the
Evan
fuck?
Evan, what?
What the fuck? What am I supposed to do? What the hell am I supposed to do there? Explain, Jerry. Go ahead. That's what I thought. Oh my god, he flat out demoed you. Devin's single-handedly keeping it in their zone, by the way.
What will y'all do?
I'm in net.
You don't just play net, we gotta rotate.
You wait until it looks like there's a good opportunity?
I haven't seen a good opportunity.
Fuck!
dude.
Frustrating.
Like that?
Yep. Damn it. I didn't have any boost.
Oh, God. I couldn't time that correctly.
Uh oh.
I'm there.
Damn it. It's going the other way. No one's back.
Yep.
You missed.
You got it.
Oh, I couldn't. I literally was boosting the entire time.
No one was back. Me and Jerry both in the net.
No, it was me in the net.
Oh, it was me and everyone in the net.
I'm in the air. Okay, I'm good. Okay.
I got bumped off the ball.
He's trying to fucking demo me.
Damn it. How did he get third hit on? Oh, that's an open net.
One of them is just trying to demo the whole fucking time.
I couldn't.
I'm back.
Double triple
No, he got it. Third time.
Fuck it, bitch.
Oh, goodness.
Push up.
We all have to push now with 50 seconds.
Try and hit it again, Evan.
Like that?
Nice. Fuck.
Don't hit it back to me, please. Yes.
It's not over yet. We all got to push here.
I'm going, obviously.
Fuck, I thought I had it lined up.
Hang on.
Okay, Duke of Jerry. I got
shoot that.
Demoed.
Let's go.
Fuck yeah.
Oh my god. I got demoed, so you'll see. Oh, do you watch me get demoed? No. I'm going.
You two go and get back.
No, Devin, I was behind you.
Evan's right there. I thought you were going to follow behind him.
Why wouldn't you? Because you've been closer.
No fucking shot, please. Okay. Oh, here we go.
We're just bodying that guy.
All right, go for it.
Oh, I can't. Oh. Oh, they're just hitting us.
I got to go.
Jerry, go, yeah. Well, dude, why can't I defense?
Yes.
Stay on it.
Should I move up?
Dude tried to demo me for no reason. They're gonna smack this. Yep.
Oh. I'm getting back. Evan, you push.
Oh, get back. Here it comes.
Yep.
Oh, no! I kept it in.
Someone get back.
I'm pushing back. Evan, stay up.
Yep, get back.
Jerry's already back.
Nice. Oh, sorry. We're good.
Coming in.
Yep. That's fine. He sent into the corner. I'm in the net.
I'm waiting in the net. Just trying to get it out.
Yep. Okay, that's wide. That's fine.
I'm getting bodied by them.
I need boost.
Fuck.
Sorry, Jerry.
It's fine.
I'm back.
Stay on it, Devin.
Get it over me. Get back.
It's fine.
Fuck.
It's wide.
Jesus Christ, they're just hitting me.
They're gonna hit that.
No, they're not. Keep with it.
He's gonna... Oh, Devin, go up that.
I did not hit that the way I wanted to.
Fuck. Get back.
I'm going for it.
Oh, okay.
Boxed him out.
Yes!
That's fine. Evan hit me and I thought it was over, but Evan.
I boxed him out, look. Watch this. Hit him with the...
Evan's like, no, you ain't.
Set the pick and roll. Let's go. What a comeback. We came back down 2 with 50 seconds left. Holy shit. They fucking bailed. They're like, nah, dude. I'm up to Division 3, Gold 2.
Flat
How are
two,
you still flat?
Two. I played a lot of games on myself, too.
Pussy.
Okay.
Another, give me a minute. Oh, it was like SEC, like college football? No, it's 1 second.
I'm going. Jerry.
Give me a moment.
I'll be behind. Oh, no. Yeah, never mind. I'm in net. Oh my god, Evan, I was like, don't hit that.
Oh! I tried.
I was about to floor it around the other side.
I would have had that if I had boost.
But you didn't.
Yeah.
Jerry, that's all you, man.
Maybe.
Dude, I don't know what it is by that. Ah! What the hell? Who the fuck just shoved me?
I think it was them.
Evan, you were up there too, so I don't know.
Yeah, but I was a good amount behind him.
Uh-oh, here we come. Watch the angle here. Nice. Gotta keep going. Keep pushing. No! I missed it by barely anything, dude. Here it comes.
Oh my god!
Oh!
Fucking sideways in front of the net. Am I going?
Yep.
Okay.
They had it first.
Devin's like, I'll take that.
I guess I missed the half of the full boost, so that's good.
Oh fuck, Devin!
What the fuck are you doing?
I was. I was coming around to clear it.
I was there for like a whole second. You just fucking ran right into me.
You, like, backed up into me. I'm sorry.
I literally was parked in front of the ball trying to block it.
Why were you parked?
Because I was on my side. I couldn't turn around.
When you can't get to the ball, it's best sometimes to just block it.
I was just trying to put my body in front of it.
Dude.
This dude's aerials are nutty.
Yeah, we just need to get out of this one. Forfeit.
We have no chance against that guy.
I mean, they're just flat out better.
Bottom guy, by the way, making the comments. It's a pattern.
Yeah.
I'm not going to, ever. But they're just constantly, dude. Division down, yeah. This is great. Oh, this isn't a team.
I can't believe you've come in and saved me. We could stay here, spend every day here. All in the mind.
Okay, what am I doing? What am I doing? My fucking brain dead.
Go for a bit of a better result this game. Nether League just fucked up almost. I tried to double hit it. And then I just fucking went wild.
Bottom person, by the way.
Well, they're saying about
saying the nice shot. Well,
yeah, they're saying that about their teammates, though.
I'm talking about when the bottom player is toxic, like saying what a save. Sure.
I'll set you up, Devin.
Yep, good job. Yeah, that's a good one. Never seen that kind of setup before, honestly. Like, what is fucking happening, dude?
I'm like setting doing it up, Devin! I told you I'd set it up, it took a minute.
Setup.
Fucking worked! Almost.
They were almost ready for that. What the fuck?
I know, I think that was right place, right time kind of thing.
Are you shooting me? This dude's gonna hit it. Alright, Jerry, nice.
I'm just done talking. Nice, Devin.
Nice, Jerry.
I tried.
You missed the obvious save.
You missed the backup save. Look at that.
Evan hit me.
Dude, Evan loves hitting us. I swear to fuck.
I don't like hitting you guys.
Terrible friend-like awareness to the people around me.
I use fucking ball cam all the time, and I don't
so
have
do
camera
I.
controls.
I don't turn my camera ever. I never manually turn my camera. That's not an excuse.
Do you turn off ball cam?
Rarely.
The only time I turn it off is to get boost, and then
yeah,
like
if I'm going back towards the.
Okay,
like, side
y'all
on
are
levels.
Hundreds of levels ahead of me, literally.
Okay.
All right, motherfuckers.
How many excuses are you gonna come up with?
First,
I'm
trying.
And it's level. Okay then.
I hit it.
Got
oh,
it.
Almost worked. Oh, I almost got that.
Centered, maybe, if they don't block it. Damn it, dude.
I have zero boost. I'm just
is
trying to.
Is this really Trio's gold division? Like, is it really?
But they all have season 7 fucking diamond.
Oh.
Let's ignore that.
The only gold champion of the world.
Look, I got back for it, okay?
Good pass,
yeah, you got back for it because you hit it back.
I almost ate it. Okay.
Almost.
It fell into my car.
Don't change it.
Did I ever start streaming again? My plan was to start streaming, but I don't think I did.
Ow.
Dude, you gotta be fucking.
I don't know.
That looked like the most surefire goal.
Oh my god, I just got bumped. This dude's stealing all the fucking boosts in front of me.
Why are we all back? I guess at this point it doesn't really matter, does it? No. Fuck off. I got it! Dude, I hate when my car does random shit and sputters out.
Excuse me.
Go fuck yourself.
Okay, Evan. Right.
I couldn't. I drifted.
You couldn't
I bounced sideways. Okay, like, you'll see. I fucked up.
You missed it completely, anyways.
Shut the fuck up. I tried.
One day I'm going to learn how to read those things. And until that day, we will continue to be ass. Oh, that's me all day.
Hey, Jerry. What the fuck?
Look at that.
Hey, it worked, it worked.
Jerry, stop fucking talking!
And then Jerry steals my boost. This game was doomed from the start.
Just one, motherfuckers.
It's on the dirt. Just leave it. Find a new one. Just get us out of here.
Why can't I alt F4? This is bullshit.
I'm platinum one now. Fuck my life.
Shut the... Why did you back out?
I don't want to do this anymore. I don't have the mental fortitude.
Devin, two's placements.
Sure.
I mean, I'm already placed in twos, but...
Yeah, you're a pussy. Why don't you wait?
Am I the leader? Yeah.
Yeah, you are. Bitch.
You want me to back out and make you the leader so that I'm not...
No, just...
You're not facing diamond ones right away?
It doesn't fucking matter, Jerry. Just fucking go.
This game is just pain.
It's gonna be pain either way. Oh, dude, Jameis Winston had the best quote of the weekend in the NFL. They were like, where was the pain today, Jameis? He was like, oh, it was pain. It was pain everywhere. But, you know, we gotta push through. We gotta persevere. But he was like, it was pain. It was pain everywhere. He was like, when you get friend zoned, he's like, it was pain. It was pain everywhere.
See, I like Geno Smith's, like, actual quote where he was just like, they wrote,
oh,
they
he's
wrote
like, they
me
wrote
out
me
and
off,
I invite
or,
them back.
Yeah.
Jerry, do you want to play Borderlands 3?
I hope Geno Smith pops off. I hope the Giants do good. I love their head coach. Dude, such a fucking, like, genuinely happy to be there kind of guy.
I don't know, Evan. Devin and I might play our placements.
We can play, like, if we lose, we'll play a placement match until we lose, and then you can go do whatever the fuck, because I'll go play Madden.
Wait
be
a
sad.
Second.
Please?
Wait a fucking second, does this work?
What are you trying to do, Evan?
I'm just opening my Twitch stream in a bunch of windows.
Are you trying to, like,
bot my own stream?
Yeah, pretty
with
much.
Myself? No, I'm not botting it because I'm watching it. Just on 8 different windows.
Is that how you're going to try and get affiliated?
Yeah. Why did it drop to 1 on
followers.
This one? I'm at like 37. 36. I've also lost follow. Okay, my view count went down when I did that. Somehow.
Devin, how'd you go from 46 to 42?
I wasn't at 46. I was at 43.
Oh, I thought you were going to go, but...
I forgot that we're playing twos, Jerry. I'm just going to let it go in.
God damn it. shit. The way you didn't even go up for that.
I wasn't
Jerry.
Moving. I'm just like, forget it.
Jerry.
Okay. The way that guy said feel. Holy fuck.
Well, you want it full power? Here you go.
No. Devin.
Ah, sir. Oh, what is happening?
Get the
Hello, and welcome to the Los Pollos Hermanos family. My name is Gustavo, but you can call me Sus.
You can call me Sus.
But you can call me Sus.
Oh my lord.
I think loud noises are the key to victory for us. Yep. Can we get the scream? Can we get the random scream sound effect, please? Thank you. It sounds fucking genuinely like in pain.
Like someone just got a leg chopped off.
Scotland forever!
Ow.
Good fucking job, Jerry. Good setup. Good setup, Jerry.
We were knocking face off together. I was going in front of their net trying to sauce them up. Where do you think I was?
Hamburger.
Hamburger.
Jerry, I took a pit stop at Sonic. Dumbass. Fucking took a pit stop ahead. Those bitches on roller skates bring me a cheeseburger.
Hamburger.
Number 15. Burger King foot lettuce.
Oh my god, he read me.
I'm just gonna provide you sound effects from your gameplay. Oh, you're not streaming, Devin?
No.
This is bullshit. I'm the only one streaming.
Oh, go, Devin.
So they're just getting out of context sound effects on my stream. Yep. This is wonderful. Love that.
This is us, Jerry. This is our go-to. No, this is our bread and butter. This is our bread and butter. No!
This game brings you closer to meeting God. That's how I feel fucking playing with Evan.
Yeah.
That's how I feel. Like I'm getting fucked. Jesus Christ.
Say live or let die.
Oh my gosh.
Evan.
I miss my wife tails.
I miss my wife tails. Are you waiting for Evan to finally start a game, honestly? Every fucking time we play a video game together?
Me.
I don't like him when he's first.
Go, Devin.
He makes everyone wait for him to browse the shop. Make sure his stream's all set up on all four platforms.
My fucking ears.
Jerry, are we sandbagging now? Is that what's happening? You trying to just give me a low rank on purpose?
Yeah, that's what I'm doing.
What the fuck were you doing, Spider-Man?
What did you say, Spider-Man?
Jerry, we should start a Madden franchise and have a challenge we have to do every season. Like, basically, like, things that will be a detriment to our franchise.
Like, relocate to Oklahoma City.
No,
every,
that has no
every
impact.
4 years.
Fuck.
Oh, we lost. It's fine.
That's a goal. That's a goal.
Oh, wait, hold on.
Go. If I got that over, that guy that was going in. Pain. Live and let die.
Shit. We're scored on.
Say live or
nope.
Live
no,
die.
Oh, Jerry. It's a bit embarrassing. Jerry, get it.
Fucking bitch.
Oh. Holy fuck, he just hit that out of the sky. Alright, only one guy to beat. And I whiffed. And it's going in. Oh, it's not going in. Jerry's fighting to keep the game alive.
Devin, none of that came through.
I just scored a goal with 9 seconds left as I was singing Staying Alive. The worst goal of the game, dude. It was just a ground ball.
Ooh, 400,000 blood points.
Oh, they're not back, Devin. They're gonna hit that, though.
Go, damn it. I couldn't hit it hard enough. Fuck.
Stay back.
I got this. I'm a professional. That's you. That's all you. That's you so much. Jerry, what is happening?
I was waiting.
Why
I thought
did
there
you push up at the end?
I thought the other guy was gonna hit it. I'm so fucking scared right now.
I'm so fucking scared right now. How easily can I claim this 400,000 blood points?
Oh, no.
Oh. Oh, I have to fucking launch Dead by Daylight. Oh, well, we'll do it real quick. It's 400,000 blood points. Where is it? Where's my Dead by Daylight?
Up your ass.
Hit that, Devin. I'm going to hit that. Smack that, Devin.
No.
Should I play pinball on stream?
I accidentally just absolutely wrecked that guy. I don't have any boost.
No, I'm getting fucking trombone.
Do not.
Why?
That's a goal.
Yay, we win! How did we win? Oh my gosh, my dick impulsion.
But yeah, we could have a wheel of things that we have to do. It's like you spin the wheel, it's like no re-signing players. Spin the wheel, it's like trade your highest overall player.
Okay, I
bought it. It's like trade your highest two overall players.
I bought it.
Can you, is there an app for that?
Because.
No, I can make a wheel. Yeah, there's an app.
I mean, if you want to make the wheel, I'll do that.
Right, I'm closing out.
Oh, we're not playing again?
No. I don't feel like playing anymore. It's too much pain.
Come watch me play trombone champ.
I'm not watching you play trombone chump.
Please.
No.
Please.
No.
Please.
Fine, I'll give you a pity wheel.
Yeah.
I have to. All right, spin the wheel app. Here we go.
You're on Twitch though, right?
Yeah.
On one of your things.
Twitch, YouTube, and Trovo. Trovo's really cool, honestly. Like nobody uses it besides like Russians. But it's like Discord and Twitch in one, and like YouTube as well. It's everything you need in a streaming service. Or video.
Change your title from Jerry has a skill issue.
No. Okay, yeah, I will. Hold on.
Even if you're not playing,
I'm claiming
Rocket
this 400,000
like
blood points and then playing trombone champ.
Devin, I'm going to keep playing a couple 3v3 matches until you make that.
You're only going to need to do it like once.
Oh, okay. Daylight.
Okay, here we go. So let's create colorful rainbow wheel.
This is for Madden.
All right, what's the first one?
Jerry, you're watching the stream, right?
Devin, can we have two different options for trade best player and just straight up release best player?
Yes. So
we
got to
have good options, too.
Trade highest overall. No. This will only be the Wheel of Detriment. So you spend one each year, and then you can do anything else outside of that.
Can y'all bet on like a Wheel of Fortune as well?
We're going to have one for no draft picks.
I got 50,000 blood points just for logging in. Cool.
Yes, yes.
I got 20,000 points just for placing. Now I'm about to get 400,000 just for putting in this code. Holy shit. How many blood points do I have? I have 542,000 blood points. Cool.
How I'm going to leave one for just...
How are you getting
make
all
one release QB?
Release QB? Are you gonna do release running back too?
I don't know. Should I do it like?
I'm so fucking excited.
Devin, do one release your highest depth chart. Like the player on your team who has the highest development trait, you have to release him.
Okay, release
it's not always gonna be. It's not always gonna be your highest overall player.
Oh, we'll do one no trades. We'll do one.
All right, Jerry.
Oh, we're gonna do
look
a
at
random
the stream name now. Oh wait, Bucky Wucky.
I'll do like I'm gonna do a release for like all the best positions. So we'll do like release wide receiver. We'll do it for the highest main positions. So I'm gonna do like release quarterback, running back, wide receiver. We'll do cornerback, linebacker, and then D tackle or D line. We'll just call it D line. So three on offense, three on defense. All
right, y'all ready?
Wait, are you playing Madden 2, Evan?
No.
And so it comes to pass. And then so for linebacker and like D line, it's just the highest overall at that position. So middle, left, or outside, whatever you're calling it. You have to release.
Okay.
Brave soul. One day you will stand before two baboons.
What is happening?
One day you will rend the very fabric that binds this land.
Apparently I'm gonna face two baboons.
So we're gonna do one for just no re-signing. In general, that one's a bad one. Then we'll do one for no re-signing.
Toot your trombone.
Damn, no re-signing any like any player.
And yeah. You may yet become the trombone. Do one for no free agent.
Oh no. I'm already laughing. I haven't even started the game. This is ridiculous.
Oh, we're gonna do a go trade other team. Other player. No, other team. Best player for nothing.
Baboon.
For nothing?
So like a 7th round pick.
Baboon
oh, wait,
quantity?
Yes, yeah, so, well the
baboon
thing is we, no,
preference?
For 7th round pick because if I spin that wheel we get it.
What?
Oh no. Actually, yeah, no, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this where we both get separate spins. So we can have two completely different outcomes each year. Okay, what other ones can we come up with? Backup QB starts. You can keep your QB, but your backup has to start the season. What else?
This is gonna be a fucking mess.
Oh my goodness.
Should we do, what are some of the worst, like, that don't matter? Teams games matter a lot. What about if we switch from, like, bad teams?
Well, that's what I mean. I'm doing. Okay. This is for when you're three-sided players. I want to change some of the max stuff.
What?
So highest salary, highest bonus.
Disgusting. That game looks disgusting.
What else?
It's so fun. I'm having so much fun already.
Worst team scheme.
I don't know.
Wait,
what
I saw ball game.
Well, like, it's based on your team fit, so you can go through and whatever one has the lowest percentage.
Jerry, if it doesn't seem hard, the controls are inverted. So if you move your mouse up, it goes down.
Oh.
Can you change that in the settings?
Yeah, but I'm not going to. That's probably how it's meant to be played.
Why would that be how it's meant to be played?
It's supposed to be difficult.
There are between 2 and 4 spiders living inside the average trombone.
Fuck. Come on, Evan. It's like you've never played a brass instrument.
Okay, so I had what, trade highest overall earlier on the list? Oh, no, I had release. And I have trade 3 highest overall. We'll also do trade highest overall. And we'll do release 3 highest, so it's all separate things. Just to give the wheel some more random chance. One's bad. No free agents or draft. So you have to carry
or draft
with your same team. Yeah.
That's horrible.
Better hope your team is good.
Holy fuck, I got an A on the first try.
So we spin the wheel at the start of the season, and that takes place until the beginning of the next season, then we respin.
Can we pick our teams with numbers 1 through 32, and we can't do 3 choices? We just have to go with the first.
Yeah, you
we
just
get.
Take whatever you get. As long as
Jerry, are you listening to this, by the way?
I'm watching. Can't hear it.
Actually, Jerry, are you still playing?
Rocket League?
Yeah. Okay, keep playing. I forgot I have a game in progress I have to finish. Keep coming up with things. Oh, I'm gonna do one where it's like you can only drift certain positions. It's like only offensive line, or only offense, or only defense. Only quarterbacks.
How about one that's just straight up like no first round pick?
Yeah, that's fine. Oh, we sacked Patrick Mahomes. How about that? Also, Jerry, so I'm in my second season with this bum crusty of a team. I'm 10-4.
Oh, this is the team with the wide receiver.
Yeah, Coleman Sutton is my quarterback. We're 10-4. They got him up to like a 42 overall, and his throw accuracy is in the 70s now, so he can actually throw passes. He's going to win the MVP.
Yeah. I got an S tier.
Yeah, he broke the rushing yards in a season record as my quarterback.
Jerry, you see how many stars this has?
Evan, I'm trying to watch, but I'm also playing competitive Rocket League.
Asshole.
Shut the fuck up.
You mean asshole?
I'm playing the Star Spangled Banner. By that, I mean I'm butchering the Star Spangled Banner.
Injustice.
Borderline treason.
Dude, the fact that I'm winning these games is crazy. I'm up 38-27 on the Chiefs right now. I have 204 rushing yards in the game as a team. My running backs are like 70. He's got 90 yards. My quarterback is like 50. And I also have John Ross as my backup QB. He's got 97 speed, so if he can't throw to save his life. So if I really need to, I get out and do it. put them in it. I can kind of do an option. You have so much speed.
How many trick like levels to this game?
What?
I'm talking about Evan's combo.
Huh?
How many levels does your game have, like, song?
I don't know. It has a lot, it looks like.
Corlett's on 11 of 19 for 238 with a touchdown and
a pick. Definitely a good amount.
Corlett's not having a bad game throwing.
I already played ball game. Oh my god.
This might be a touchdown. Never mind, it's not. It's not going to be a touchdown because my offensive line
a 9
sucks.
Out of 10 stars.
That.
Oh, Canada.
Oh, Canada. How much I
hello,
hate
Sean
this
Symphony.
Place.
Oh god.
Dude, my offensive line is so bad. I keep forgetting that. It's 3rd and 26. Oh, no. Can John Ross run for 26 yards on 3rd and 26? The answer is no, because I got sacked. Yeah, I just got sacked on your shirt.
Fuck.
What was that kick? Uh-oh. Not a good kick. Alright, we're up 11 with 5 minutes to go. We just gotta hold on. We gotta persevere. We gotta be resilient. It's pain. It's pain everywhere.
Okay, sorry about that, Sean. I also missed the playtest, and I am having the time of my life playing this already. So, this is beauty in its finest. And my roommate hates me. He's sitting here playing Madden, and I'm playing this bullshit. And I love every second of it. God save the king? Wait, hold on a second. Did they have to change that because the queen died? Normally it's God save the queen, you know, for like the last 70 years.
Well, it's a king now.
Well, that's what he's asking. Dude, the Chiefs have figured me out. I can't do anything with the ball. 2nd and 18. Hinton's 4th ranked in the league and points allowed him to score 38 on. Imagine getting dropped 38 on by a team that doesn't even have a player. First down. Let's go with Jaden Morrison. Gotta keep running that clock, baby. Gotta get through this game. Now, Jerry, I'm gonna be done in like 3 minutes.
That's fine, I got banned from match break because I love to do it.
Oh, you fucking sandbagger.
The team's ass, so.
That's fair. Home, baby.
Your roommate needs to get on it. They changed it like 3 days ago. Okay, I figured. And my roommate can't play it because he's on Xbox. That's who's in the party with me.
I'm a stooge.
You got S tier for that? C?
I did.
You did. You did
I
the
fucking
King justice.
I did not. Oh god, Stars and Stripes forever. Oh, the blue Danube. I love the blue Danube. Oh god, this game's gonna get so complicated so quick. Skip to my loot, I've seen is hard.
Stars and Stripes forever, that's gonna be hard.
Yeah, Trombone Skies, this one has 4 stars. We're diving in.
Who is saying that?
Huh?
Who was saying that?
Yeah, someone in his chat.
Oh, really? Nah, you gotta beat Tyreek Hill. You gotta beat Tyreek Hill. You gotta get back. Can't afford to get a little stutter here.
fucking arm. Oh no.
What's that doing?
Oh my fucking arm. Oh.
You just missed a whole ass note.
Have a Nagali. Have a Naglia? No way. They've got all the classics. I have no idea what that is, and I'm scared now. I got an A for that somehow. Oh, my fucking arm already hurts. This is bad.
14 on the Chiefs. Oh, they almost had a kickoff for a touchdown. That would have been a tragedy.
I'm very quickly running out of songs that are not like 3, 2, 3, or 4 stars. Stars and Stripes Forever is an 8. William Tell's Overture is an 8. Entry of the Gladiators is an 8.
I say go for it. See how bad Stars and Stripes is.
Hold on, I'm going to find the hardest one. Trombone Fuerte. Yeah, Trombone Fuerte. Our sad attempt of composing a meringue song, a fast-paced Latin American dance originating in the Dominican Republic.
Intercepted! We intercepted Patrick Mahomes again!
Alright, I'm doing Stars and Stripes Trevor. Are you ready, Devin?
No, I don't care. Oh, also, man. I can't hear what you're doing, so...
Put it on my screen.
No.
You're an asshole.
Over 100 yards for the rookie. Let's go. 2
Oh my god.
How am I paying up 41 for the starting quarterback? I don't understand how I'm doing this. Last year I ended 3-14. I don't even know how I won 3 games last year. One of the best teams in the NFC right now. Oklahoma City Lions used to win against the 10-something. Chiefs only have like 2 losses in the season, so we'll take that win.
Oh no.
Portland Sutton threw for more yards.
Oh my fucking arm. Mahomes.
Portland Sutton out through Patrick Mahomes. What a stud.
Hey, you got a B.
My fucking arm hurts.
I'm 11-4. You've got to be joking.
Havanagli has a Jewish song, I think. Oh, what the fresh hell is this? My fucking arm hurts. Oh, okay. I will replay the animation just because I like it. Matt, thank you for the follow, Sean Symphony. I'm gonna hate that song so much. 8 viewers across all platforms right now.
Damn.
I got 6 on Twitch alone. Hello, everyone. Welcome to my Trombone Champ stream. I'm a ex-musician.
How many?
What?
You said you have 6 viewers on Twitch.
Okay, I have 5 now.
No, how many of them are you?
2. 1, 2. One's Jerry. I don't know who the other people are, but they are greatly appreciated and absolutely welcome, and are welcome to pick my next song, because I honestly don't know what to play next. I'll just slowly scroll through, mostly because my arm needs a break.
You creating a franchise though?
Yeah, I'm putting a couple more things together. So I have draft QB only, draft only offense, draft only defense, and I have draft kicker and punter only.
For the whole draft?
Yep. Alright, create new league. Use real life NFL roster. We're gonna start the preseason. Next we'll start the regular season. No, preseason. Regular season, preseason, regular season. I'm gonna find out what team we're gonna be. Alright, starting with.
It's all good. Lucky enjoying the pain this is bringing. Skip to my loo. Oh, you really. You really know what you're doing. Alright, we're doing Skip to My Lou then. This one's so fast. It's not even. It's just a 5 out of 10.
Give me a number between 1 and 32.
The answer is 12.
Oh god.
Like a fucking Dolphins.
Oh no.
Oh no! Oh, fuck.
Holy shit, Skip to My Lou.
All right, Jerry. We're just gonna play the coach. I'm just gonna keep the coach.
I'm gonna keep the number. We're starting.
Yes.
Down here. All
right, we're Jerry.
That would be
17.
No, no, yeah, I'm just. That's
I definitely butchered that.
So 17.
How did I get a B on that? How did I pass that? Oh, 60 nasties. Okay.
There you go, Jerry.
Oh, boy. Long tail limbo.
I'll start from the Bears. So, 17 to the right, Deb.
Yep. Oops, sorry, I gotta ban somebody on YouTube. How do you ban people on YouTube? It's not let me do anything.
Oh man, I got the Jacksonville Jaguars.
I'm putting on here trade first round pick for a 7th.
Oh god, give me one moment.
Should I change my coach, Devin, or should I go as Urban Meyer?
No, just keep him, whatever. Okay, so far, let me know if there's anywhere missing. Trade highest overall, no draft picks, release quarterback, release highest overall, no trades, random playbooks, release running back, release wide receiver, release cornerback, linebacker, and D-line. Those are all separate. No re-signing players. No re-signing... I don't know what that says. All highest overall. No free agents. Trade other team best player for nothing. backup QB starts, pay someone the max.
Wait, so I'd have to trade you my best player for nothing?
Yeah. Yep. Worst team scheme. Trade three highest overall. Trade highest overall. Release three highest overall. No free agents. Or draft. Draft QB only. Draft only offense. Draft only defense. Draft kicker or punter. No first round pick. And trade first 4-7.
Sounds fine to me. I don't want
to. Wait, alright. I'm good. This has become a meme. I'm gonna name one just Daniel Jones. You have, I don't care where he is, you have to acquire
Daniel
Jones.
You have to trade for Jeff Daniel Jones.
Yeah. Just Danny Dimes, baby. Yeah.
Sean Symphony says he heard it that you sing along with the song, you score higher, so.
Oh, no. Please, no.
Alright, we're just adding two.
Okay, cool. My dashboard button doesn't work.
And I'm adding Dos Mas. So you have 70 or lower O line and 70 or lower D line.
Lord.
Any more that we should add?
No. This is going to be enough pain as it is. So are we going to do one for this season, Devin?
Yes. Okay. There's 31. Let me add one more. I want an even number.
The controls, do you have to move a lot? Also, you can toggle the scroll speed. The song seems too fast. No,
okay.
I'm playing
Look,
them all as is until
Daniel
I need to like
Jones.
Actually
so
practice them.
One that is Jared Duval.
Sorry, let
oh,
me talk.
No, we gotta...
So right, I'm going to play them all at full speed for now until I'm like... You know, actually need to like slow them down to practice
right, Jerry,
and move along.
Do you
want
to go first or do you want to go second?
I'll go first.
All right, Jerry, you get. Here we go.
Okay. Well, we're just gonna continue along.
Oh my gosh! You have to trade your first round pick for a seventh round.
Pick. Let's see. Sugar Plum Fairy.
I have two.
That seems like a nice one. So I changed my sensitivity,
Jones,
so... Oh, actually, no, I'm going to change it back.
I have to release my starting running back. I think that's... Who is that? Miles?
Oh, no, I know this one.
Miles Gaskin.
Do, 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 do. Okay, here
yep,
we go.
It is. He's a 74 overall. I think he'll be okay. But he is 24, so that's what it says. You're straight for a 7.
I'm projected to have the 40 overall pick.
Should we only do one spin a year, or should we do a maximum chaos?
Maybe one like, this year we had two regular season, but one before, like, as soon as free agency starts. Actually,
what if
no,
you like,
one,
no, yeah, we'll do two each year.
One after we draft.
No, okay, we'll just do it at the start of the year, two at the start of the year.
Oh, so I gotta do two things.
So I'll go first this time. So I had to release my running back, now I got two. Are you serious? I released my highest development trade player, which is Jalen Waddle, the superstar, I think.
Wait, no.
Trading. Oh, no, it's not him. I have to release my 91 overall X-Factor cornerback, Xavier Howard. He's my only X-Factor on the team.
I'm trading the Bengals for their 7th round pick.
Alright, your other thing is?
Yeah, I would hope it's accepted Bengals. Fuck you guys.
Please land on Daniel Jones.
Please?
No way! Check something real quick.
That wasn't half bad.
Have you already traded away your first?
Yeah.
You only have one first.
Good idea. I'm sending you away energy.
Do I have to trade mine for next
Thank
year
Thank you,
now?
Sean. I appreciate it.
No, we won't do that. We'll keep it for the current year because I landed on the same one and I was scared if you had two first round picks.
This is
I'm
so okay.
I can trade mine for
absolute
year.
Tragedy. No.
Ein
we'll do only
Klein
current season, so.
Nachtmusik track
right,
remix?
Spin it again. Here we go.
That's by Mozart. Oh, boy. Serenade was written for strings, but we've added trombone and trap drums. Mozart would have approved. Oh boy.
This counts as like the off season. You're not allowed to sign any free agents.
Fuck.
We're doing this. Oh no. Oh god.
I'm meant to be bad this year anyway, so are you, so I guess it's okay.
Yeah, now I don't have a first.
You don't have a first and you can't sign free agents. Season 4 maximum. So you want to trade away before I can go. Android topics this year. I need to get rid of my superstar expected corner. I have two of them in my quarterback with one.
I'm still going to set up my scouts, just in case I acquire
them. Yeah, you can have to. You obviously have to trade. I guess Byron Jones. He's 28 and he's superstar. He's good. He's a good paid for the time. And he'll find a
I actually got the fucking the trombone champ on this one. Hello, Buzzkill.
Oh, no, I just realized we're not gonna be able to assign our
scouts. I like this game, so do I. It came out today,
why?
And it's like the best game I've
because
ever played.
We two, our scouts.
Well, thank you for the follow, Buzzkill.
Right now.
As
no, I can hire you right now, Devin.
As soon as they say trap, you're in trouble. Oh yeah, no, I definitely was.
Oh wait, where did you go for that?
Alright. Old Grey Mare look good.
I don't
have
a scout.
Four stars. Alright, we're gonna play this one.
Bruh.
I'm just
I have a scout
going
scout.
Along. If any of you wanna see
some people didn't reason because
the song is hype. Yes, old gray mare which used to be married years ago. I actually didn't know she fell down the well. Poor horse. What is happening,
Jerry? Hurry up.
Oh, there's words at the bottom. I forget about that. I cannot like read and play this at the same time. That just seems impossible. And it's not that I don't like you guys, but I am going to leave the party because you are slightly distracting me.
That's unfortunate.
Oh my god.
You still sit right next to Devin.
Oh no, we'll miss you so much.
Oh, I'm so sad. Bye.
You can't get rid of me, bitch! You can't get rid of me!
No! Tell me if Jerry says anything notable. Is Jerry still, like, watching? Oh, wow. I'm sorry. I'd like to apologize to Jerry. This is very unfortunate. Okay. Pick the next one, except for this one. I will not be playing Trombone Fuerte. This will kill me. Yahoo! You can't get rid of me, man. Oh, my God, that was great. Which, with time, I'm sure you'll sing and toot. before. I have like the singing voice of a like a very angry owl. Well, shut up. I don't ask for your opinion. Ska bird? Oh, ska? Oh my god. Ska song because everyone online seemed to want one. Are you happy now? Please leave me alone. Oh man. Trombone skies? Alright, we'll try trombone skies again. Oh god, I did like... Oh, there it is. Oh god, I need to like physically prepare for this game. It's so weird. Alright. Here goes nothing. At least I got to use a trombone. I don't think he said that. Oh boy. That was truly beautiful. Trombones, guys, who you know this game has a fascination with hot dogs and glizzies. Trombones in the sky makes me want to fly so high. The song is the epitome of playing a trombone, and you know what? I believe it. It really is. It's truly a genuine masterpiece for the trombone and like hyper pop and the best possible combination. Well played, thank you. Oh man. Also, I really need to turn down the bot comments. They're kind of killing me. So give me one moment. Do this relatively quick, I hope. Okay, now they should be as often. New high score. It is. Oh my. I'm getting better by the moment. Did that not save? Oh my god, I'm getting spammed in my YouTube chat. Come on. I don't have any YouTube mods either. Oh my god, what is happening? Oh, don't copy my bot. Oh man. This is pain. Can't spam it too much. Buzzkill, come on. I'm trying to turn it down, and it literally won't let me. It's great. Oh, I'll just turn it off. I'm getting spammed on YouTube. What is happening? What is happening? What's my YouTube? It is the same as my Twitch right here. It is Crusader XP. Currently being spammed by a fake dating app bot. So that's just incredible. But I think I finally killed it. I say go for the Gladiator song next. Sorry. Oh man. Gladiators. Oh no, this is an 8 star? Wait, most widely known pieces of circus music? Is this what I think it is? Oh well, we're gonna go for it. Oh boy.
Alright, I'll be quick, jerks. I'm not fucking you, okay?
Oh my god, it is. It is the circus music. That was horrible. Now I'm in both chats doing it. Well, thank you, Buzzkill / Johnny Ketchup. Dang, that is like a... Yeah, it is. It's really bad. Like... Can you still see them? Are they still here?
Oh my, there's multiple channels. I already deleted like 6 messages. I've got to head out to work. Thanks for the stream. Catch you soon, too. Thank you. I will definitely enjoy the toots, and I also approve that other message because it was just funny. I really don't kill them. I'm not going to kill... Well, I'm not going to ban you. Don't worry. I know you're a real person because you're actually like responding to what I'm saying, not just advertising some fake website. So... Oh god, what do I want to butcher next? Oh, the Entertainer. Longtail Limbo. That's only a 5-star, so I'm probably going to go for this. 2020 by Max Tundra. Oh boy. Toots. Maximum toots. Oh boy. What the fuck was that ending? Yeah. Bye-bye, catch you later. Alright, see ya, Sean. JK, it's fun. This is fast. Dang, so fast. Just gotta keep typing so fast. Sonic Festival. I don't even know what this song... What am I even doing? Halo... I think they called it Teabagging. Teabagging to this one? Oh, I had too much sugar. That's alright. Oh my, none of this is gonna get easier. What have I not played? Auld Sign, not gonna play that. Trombone Forte, not playing that. I guess I'm playing the ska song.
Bye.
That was abysmal. It was, she used to be definitely getting this game. I'm definitely getting this party song. That was abysmal. That was my worst performance yet. How did I get a B? How did I get a B on that? There's Beethoven's Fifth. Oh, the Blue Danube. Oh, and William Tell. Pavanaglia. A wonderful folk song in the Hebrew language, from staple at Jewish weddings and bar and bat mitzvahs celebrations. Oh, God. I'm going to apologize in advance. I am not Jewish. I've never heard this. I'm going to play it anyway. What? I thought you said something. Oh, I'm gonna butcher this. Was horrible. How much was this game? $15. This song is crazy. Yeah, that hurt. That was like non-stop movement. Whew. My arm burns. Just that sounds so wrong. I'm not even gonna say that. That's just oh my god. I can't believe I started out playing Rocket League today. And now I'm playing Trombone game. I'm losing my mind. If you would have asked me 2 weeks ago if I would play Rocket League, I would have said no. also would have asked me 2 weeks ago that I would have played the trombone game, I would have said yes, but it wasn't out yet. The fact that I played both. It's not like Skip to My Lou. Skip to My Lou was still crazy. I think I have to do William Tell Overture yet next. I'm running out of... no, I can do Blue Danube. This song's long, though, isn't it? Okay, here we go. Beautiful. The song is crazy. I only got a B on that. That was my most beautiful performance yet.
You're a pussy.
Why can't you support me in my artistic endeavors?
I'm supporting the fact that you're a pussy.
That's not what I asked.
Pussy.
Why are you
pussy.
So mean? I'm just I'm achieving my dreams as a successful trombonist, and this is how you repay me.
You can barely play the mellophone.
Yeah, I could play the mellophone. I think I'm better at mellophone than I am at this game. I'm having the time of my life, y'all. I don't even care. I really don't want to play William Tell Overture. What am I? I got the Entertainer. Which one's harder? Two stars. Three. Okay, the Entertainer is technically easier. Also, so is Baboons, but it's an original song. Original song for this game. But the entire description is literally just the word baboons. Baboons, 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 baboons. What do I do with that? Okay, well, we're gonna play it anyway. It's the next easiest song I have. And I'm gonna go back, and I'm gonna play each song again in, like, order difficulty. We'll be right back. This is horrible. Yes, please do it, ba-baboon! That was... I almost got an A on that already. Wow. Actually, I do need to go back to the menu real quick. So I am getting a little bit of screen tearing. Okay, now that should be in... 144 hertz, fucking trombone champ. What have I done? What am I doing? I haven't unlocked any horns or anything yet even. How do I get horns? Let's see. I just clicked the baboon button. What does this do? Okay, so I need more S tiers it looks like, because I got two S's I believe. To open this ominous monkey box. I'm slightly scared of what is in the... Oh, collect. Here we go. Oh, okay. I got 7,000 toots. I can afford 14 stacks. Let's just get 14 stacks then. Oh boy. Click the sack. Oh, I gotta... Okay. I'm opening... I got Tchaikovsky. Tchaikovsky.
What?
Tchaikovsky.
Oh my gosh.
I got a card of tromboner cards.
This is the first fucking draft that
what is happening? Roswell Rudd. Legendary trombone and composer who worked in free and avant-garde jazz. Huh.
I
want to
spin the wheel and
just
don't know what kind of chaos
we're going to do. Richard Strauss, okay. What is... Oh, okay, I gotta keep going. I got a hot dog. Tommy Dorsey. Bach. And a mouthpiece. Okay. Six Slide Hyde, Mozart, Bella Bartok. Is that just immortal guardian spirit test with preserving the order of bass and treble clefs as a guardian spirit unable to eat hot dogs? He's imbued with the power of at least 10. This is just Trazom. It's just Mozart backwards.
No.
Trazom is just Mozart backwards. What is happening? What, another hot dog. More tromboner cards. Mussorgsky. Okay, I don't know who that is. Gustav Mahler. Okay. Oh my god, it's still going. Click that sack. Glizzy's. Little glizzy talk. Okay. I got a treble clef. Woohoo. How many cards are there, Babby? Whose name translates to Bull of the Baboons or Chief of the Baboons, was a deity of the underworld and is very relevant to this trombone game. Max Tundra. In addition to Longtail Limbo, he produced a tree of critically acclaimed albums you should purchase immediately. What is happening? Oh, I got... Dad, I got Glenn Miller! I got Glenn Miller! Actually, no. Like, some of these people, it's weird. How many of these do I have to click? Oh, I thought almost all of those were new, but I have that one. And Hot Dog already, of course. Did it say the Hot Dog was born in the 1400s? Oh, I got the trombone. JJ Justin and the metal brass. Oh, I got Sousa. Let's go. Let's go. John Phillips Sousa. Design your own. Okay, that's. I'm a little scared of that. How many of these do I have left? I got a bass clef, red eyes, black baboon. It's a $30 million cap penalty. I'm so confused, dude. What is happening? Coward's trombone? CW Gluck? Okay, well, I got most of the collection already. Kind of proud of that. But those last two are. Oh. Okay, so I gotta flush all my duplicate cards. Why am I collecting trombone cards exactly? I don't know. It is 3:18 a.m. This is what I'm doing. I gotta eat, could eat 30 hot dogs and sleep. What is happening? I don't even know what I'm doing. Oh, it's, yeah. I feel like I'm losing my mind. Cards about trombones and hot dogs. Yeah, I figured that out very quickly. Like 3,000 turds. I don't know where the poo comes in, but never liked the guy. What just happened? I can't believe this is what I'm doing at 3 a.m. Blue eyes, white baboon?
That's the, I think that's what it's referencing.
What the fuck? Blue eyes, white baboon, baby. Oh, that's just a regular baboon. Cool. It's a great way to spend my night, you know? I'm listening to, like, farts in reverse, making cards that relate to hot dogs, baboons, and trombones. Oh my god, it's a trombone slide. Make three more. Gustav Holst, alright. Build what, one more after this? Yeah, one more. Oh yeah, I'm having the time of my life. Okay, shit. This is an awful one. Glissando, wow. Okay, I've got the. I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more. Cool. What am I doing with my life? Free improv? I'm not playing free improv. Why can't I don't have another trombone yet? Or anything? Okay, we're gonna butcher the entertainer now. Oh no. Oh, it's slow, okay. That was abysmal. I cannot believe I got a C on that. It's okay, I'm rusty. I haven't played in 5 minutes. Well, we're going to William Tell Overture, so wish me luck. You know how to get trombone, the new trombones, right? I have no idea. And I'm just diving in. I'm not gonna backseat game, but I know how. I kind of want to just discover it for myself. So I will wait a little bit. If I cannot figure it out, I will ask though. Okay, Beethoven's Fifth. This. Oh no, I don't remember this one. I know. I do know. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da- I can't believe I gotta be on that as well. This is brutal. Alright, I've got like Oddling Sign and then the Forbidden Trombone Forte. Champ mix? Oh no, what does that mean? God damn it. That was an A? Oh my god. Okay. I am gonna play the last song and then probably go to bed. I will continue this tomorrow though because I'm having the time of my life right now. So thank you everyone for watching. This is gonna be painful. I have no idea what to expect, so here we go. Oh god. Thank you. Oh god, that was so hard. That was still a B performance. Cool. Alright, let me see if I can unlock anything. How do I... Okay, that's definitely not just like clicking anything. Collect? No, that was... Wait, what the... What does this mean? Oh! Oh, what did I do? Okay. What did I do? What have I done? Interesting. Okay, you had all those. Dang it. More duplicates. The devil. I found the devil somehow. I want like the other sounds. I'm just wondering what they do, honestly. I have no idea how to get the. How do I get any of this? Oh man, okay. I will definitely play this again tomorrow. I'm having the time of my life, so. Thank you for tuning in. I will be back tomorrow. I don't have anything planned, so.